Oh, my nose is itching.
Yeah, that's the dust.
We must remember to clean under her bed.
Yeah, noted.
She has so many toys.
Yeah, exactly. One less would be a good thing.
Oh, she really loves that elephant, though. We have to buy a replacement later.
Yeah, we'll just get her a replacement. It's time for a new friend.
Well, I actually thought she'd outgrown the elephant.
She did, but lately she's gotten attached to it again. I don't know why.
Okay, well, let's just find it. This'll be over in a snap! You're looking loose there, Cody!
Where's my cowboy hat?
Yes.
I got this! Really?
I got you, Paul. Come on!
Man, this bull's wild!
There we go!
Burn.
Ride to victory!
Swing it around over there, mate?
That's right!
Yeah!
Boring!
I am a winner.
You're a winner with a sore butt. Yep, it's a ball pit of death, of course. Into any mice.
Yeah. Maybe they're friendly and actually help us in this world.
Bad chance. see. Where to next?
If you're ready, we're climbing the abacus.
Ah, yes. The great abacus. Long have I dreamed of scaling its peaks. Hey, Cody! Over here!
Don't blink, or you'll miss me winning. I never lost a game. I just ran out of time. This is tough.
Homework.
It looks like we have to solve it?
I helped her with it the other night. This'll be easy. A memory game.
Not my strong suit. Oh, more math.
It's draw by numbers.
Oh, I can do that. May. Ugh, don't tell me we have to play with every toy Rose has.
Labyrinth games. Oh, those are fun.
Why are you so excited?
Oh, I used to love them as a child.
Well, I've never seen you play them with Rose.
Of course I have. She beats me every time.
You see? Told you the mice are friendly. Thank you.
Really?
What? Fart jokes are the best!
Ha!